When you talk about cross-sell, and when you talk about data strategies, that is a inward bank focus. So it's saying, I want to sell more. I want to get more loans in the customer's hands. I want to get more deposits in the customer's hands. We need to flip that coin around. We have to say, how can we use data to better serve the customers? By the way, sales will come, but if we think of it as a way to build better sales models, to build better cross-sell models, to make it so that we hit our product goals, we're gonna miss the benefits and the power of data analytics to solve solutions. People don't come to a bank saying, I wanna buy this and I want them to sell me the next most likely product. Personalization means you're gonna find out more and more about me